And before I do this, I would like to support you, and I know that you are somewhere close to the limit of your physical power, but we have one more resource, that is our mental power, what will push us tomorrow, and physio will help those guys who have a problem to survive, because tomorrow we have a nice program. You can see it. We have Rolando Freitas in the morning playing defense in man advantage, and afternoon with our Nero back to defense after losing the ball, a specific part for the pivot player. On the evening, we have opportunity to share some experience with our guest, Dan Manolovic, ex-player of Nikola Manolovic, coach. Exactly. Nikola Manolovic, ex-national team player of Serbia, player for Germany many years, and some interesting guy with philosophy close to things what we touched in previous findings. But another document is also here to remind you that tomorrow you have 1 hour more to sleep. We have from 11. But it's not correct. From 11 to 2. Actually, just 2 hours. Then you have lunch, light meal, rest, and training afternoon, and our guest at Kappa's night. But our guest tonight is Rolando Freitas. You already knows him, and it will be something interesting, some collaboration between players and coaches, and I hope, I'm sure that you will enjoy it. Rolando.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much.
I didn't build a presentation, a formal presentation, but I will give a presentation tonight. So I use this software. It's, some of you may know it. It's called Sideline XPS Network, and it's integrated with Sideline Video Analyzer also, and so some other resources. Okay, it's like here, it's the icon, and of course that's the, we are going a little bit back at the beginning, because we don't, software isn't all of the thing, of the communication and preparation for the match, okay, and for the trainings also. Very important, and for us, and Sheshung was talking about this in the final of his presentation about no matter is the technician, the technology, the coach is the most important guy in the whole, to lead, to motivate, and to guide the players, or the team, into whatever we want to achieve. So, for me, it's very important that we can program the week or the camp concentration, and give the athletes all the information about what we want to do, what we are here to perform for. So we are here to beat Croatia, or to beat Sweden, or another thing, but we are here working to improve ourselves in the defense system, or to improve our fast break and returning, for instance. Also. But in each session, at the beginning of each session, not like I don't know, not like a presentation, but we have to address the players some words about what we are going to do, what we have prepared for that training session, and what we want to achieve at the final. So, of course, after this, we need to give to the players some evaluation. So we have to give them what things we have achieved in that session, and what is going wrong or going right in the right sense of the work. This is okay. Maybe this is feedback. They call it maybe the feedback to the players. It's also for all of the tasks. But at this moment, we have to We have to communicate with them. But this is the personal communication. Okay, life in the. We also add some help with this software, and it's like this. We input all the players. It's all the players. They have this pro license for them. Okay, they have it here on the smartphone or on their tablets. Okay, they have access it, and we are. Communicating with them by with this new technology. Young players, they are here. They are always in the social networks and working and publishing and posting. So it's like a same thing. Trying to be like a same thing to they get information about this and we are. This kind of competition, but we go step by step. Here, you can prepare this. This is what in 2015 June a camp concentration for 2 matches for the qualification of I don't know. It's European 2016 maybe. Yes, and. We have plays against Hungary and Russia at that moment. So, players can see what we are going to train, okay? Because it's not only on my fact sheet, I have it here with me, but players can be prepared. And if I go to see something, if I go to introduce something new, something different, I can send the players this before the training session. So it's not, we are trying to avoid that it is a surprise or a new thing for them. So if we are going to, okay, we have a 6-0 defense, it's a Korean defense. Okay, and we are going to face it for the first time, okay, maybe, okay, I can send you a couple of pictures, a couple of clips, that they can know it before we go into the training. So this is a part of it. So besides this, okay, I don't know if I can open one of these trainings. There's a proposal of training, okay, and we have it here, so the players knows exactly what they are going to. Okay, I can open one of these exercises, and they can see the exercise at the same moment that they are in the smartphone or in the laptop also. So this is one step. Into the direction of the communication to the players. They know the plan, they know the weak plan, okay? It's the same. If you go, okay, to today, okay, and then we have here a weak section for all the players, okay? And we have this green and inputs in calendar, that's individual workouts. So it means that we can. Okay, I'm sorry. I forgot that I should still.
No.
But it's if a player do something for himself or guided for the physical conditioner or. For by himself, he can input the entrance, the session inside the program, inside the software. So we at a certain point, we can evaluate what's the load of the player. If he or if he's doing too much trainings, or if he has to stop a little, or is or if he is doing some extra work that we ask him to do. Okay, so this is what's happening. That's some evidence of trainings and the goal we have. But okay, at the beginning also we prefer a battery of tests to evaluate the physical conditions of the players, and this is a lot of them that you use at one moment, and you can use the results. Okay,
maybe I don't know. Okay, I choose one for one player. Okay, I don't have it here because it's not.
Okay, we have these test results, and we can compare with the progression of the player or any other thing that okay. Maybe if we have this player, we have the result of the test and the application of it in each moment. So this guy jumps the same. Even if at the start of the season and in the first break, for instance, when we stop the first time, this is not we are not evaluating if why didn't he jump better or less, but we are always giving the player the information that okay. You are doing this, and in October you still are doing this. Okay, this is the information we have to the players, and we have graphics for this, and they love to see it, and they ask for more information and for more guidelines to this in the physical kind of preparation. So this is, I think, a nice thing to do. And another thing we are doing is this, the RPE. It's how the player feels about himself after the training. So it's like this, and I think I have it here. And every night he receives an information or an alarm in his smartphone to answer a simple question or to fill up a pop-up questionnaire, and they go from rest, from zero, from rest to so difficult, too difficult, and maximum on 10. Okay, this is we adopt that one scale for evaluating the players, and they are giving this information to concerning what they feel about the training. Okay, this is an idea, but to prevent overtraining and to adapt the contents of the training to the state or physical state of the players. So this is another, we go also with something like this, okay, in some moments of if they have personal problems, a lot of work or examinations, if they are in school, or if number three is if I am crossing, I'm going through, my life is like very bad. And number four is okay, I'm a little worried about something, but it's in general it's okay. And number five, life is beautiful. Okay. So it's like this, they answer. We don't use the same time to do inquiries, but we are using this one in specific moments. Okay, use this for specific moments of the season or in the specific moments of the camp concentrations. So this is what we have. At the same time, we organize some physical programs, and we give them some schedules for the summer of before the beginning of the season, so the off-season program. And we give the orientation, they have the exercise, they can see the, I can do it, it's like a squat, okay, I say squat, and many could, don't manage what's a squat, or how I do it, but we input a video, okay, there's a video there, and they can see if they are doing this for good or not. Okay, they are doing performing right or not. So this is an idea, and we build also individual programs to develop the muscles, and the players have individual programs for this. So what the number 10 have in his smartphone is not the same as the number 18, the other player. So they and. What happens? We communicate by ear, okay? At this moment, they can send me a message for anything they can ask about it, or I can send you a graphic about something. We have one player here, and we can send him some video, and he can ask me about anything in the platform, or about the training, or about anything at all that we can answer. They got email message that they have a message inside the system, and but if they push notifications, they receive it online on like a Facebook message. Okay, it's like this. So communication is good, and at the same time we have the sharing files, okay? We share the files with the players. We share one particular player, okay? The pivot, the number 11, Jonas, for instance, and we play all the goals we have scored, or we play only the tales from one player, and we send it in this to the, we schedule this in the week. At the beginning of the week, we send to the goalkeepers the old shootings for the team that we are facing the next Saturday. So they receive it, most of them. I don't know how you prefer to receive it, the video, but most of them they prefer to receive the videos in the, from when from first attack to the last attack in a sequence, so they see the whole sequence of the videos, okay, and they can see not the old match, it's a lot of time, it's okay, it's like more than 10 minutes is too much, okay, and they can see in first day of the week, on Monday, on free day, these shootings from these guys. After Thursday, Wednesday, players receive the individual players, the individual things, and we are giving them also sometimes, not always, we are giving them the planning attack from them. So for some moments, okay? For maybe I prefer to show them the 6-5 offense, or I prefer to go there and give you the fast break, or giving some attention for the cross with the playmaker with pivot, for instance, or the French opening, whatever. Maybe it's different for one of the other player. When we send these guys, the individual, when we share the files, the videos with one of these players, they ask about, they do this, when they come here, they shoot like this, when they have a pattern, we can see it. Okay, of course, this takes responsibility from players, okay? They have to check it, and they have to watch it about this kind of thing. But it's something like this that's happened, and most of the time, at the beginning, I was sharing all the actions with them, all the action or their actions. So I was sharing with the players all the shoots, all the mistakes, or all the things they've done in offense and in defense. Okay. Then it was. I choose the players that I wanted to show them this. I don't. If you don't care, and if you don't take some responsibilities, and you don't. I don't show you. I will prefer to have a meeting with you. Okay? I don't show. I don't send. Don't share the file. I prefer to have a meeting with you, and we discuss about this and what is most important for the team in these moments. Okay. So let's see. This is nutrition. We don't take this in consideration. Nutrition is too much. Okay, for us at this moment, maybe in. And we can see attendance statistics, okay? And, I can choose whatever I want to see here in attendance, okay? And I can see also some, I don't know if I can see this because of the end of September, maybe I can. They have nothing input because of the account will be closed for this team, okay, that's why. And so we can see I can customize this as well as I wanted. So if I want to be the matches, the training statistics, the physical tests, weight, with lean mass, weight and the lean mass comparison, and we can see whatever we want about this, okay? So we have this, and we can input some more information, and you can use the training load, okay, to see if the player, how much load they have in the 1 month or 1 week or 1 season. Okay, so this is the I can show you more about things I can share, the individual statistics of training about exercise that they could do or individual statistics of training concerning the offense on the defense. Okay, but it's not. I know it's not how to go into the program. It's only to about this communication we establish with the players, and we can use a lot of things with them. Okay. We can share some exercises we are going to perform, and we can share the videos, okay, these kind of things. Okay, for instance, I can share the test results of the yo-yo intermittent resistance test, okay, for instance. Okay, I have here the goalkeeper, for instance, which was good. And but I can share at the same time the things, okay, I have with the players, from okay ideas about going into defense 4-2 ideas, shootings, some details of the one player. And it's like here, okay? I can send this only when we play Benfica, about going inside the defense, individual play, shootings, okay? Crossing with the pivot, crossings, only changes, okay? Main advantage and main disadvantage, for instance. And then I can, as you see, I can say, I can share the video clips with them, so they can, we can talk and work about this. At the end of the, before the match in the same day, we don't dismiss a meeting, a general meeting, okay? We are, okay, this is not okay. We don't need the meeting. No, we need the meeting. Okay, maybe 2 hours before the match, we made a meeting. Okay, it's no more than 20 minutes, and we have the video cat, and we go. And normally, I export it to the iPad. Okay, and I show it in the iPad, and I don't know if I have here some. Okay. Time is there, but okay. Okay. I can draw over the system, and we give orientations to the players to see what they want to play in this moment. And we prepare the match like this. Okay, we are going after this. Okay. After this, we are in the final phase of the communication before the match. So we share all the files. We share the communication. We have the training, and some moment we have the idea how they are going to defend, for instance, okay? And we prepare this for this match, okay? Normally, we use at least three matches, but sometimes we go directly to one match because we pretend to show some detail, and then we go with this kind of thing. It was the situation of this match. At the same time, we can look for. Okay. We can go for another thing. Is how this player will shoot. Okay. How if he gets closer and he goes right left, or if he goes with this cross and shoots on the first post, okay? And things like this. If he needs two steps, or if he needs three steps for this,
Okay. Egészen másképpen működött.
It's like a great step. Yes. And then, okay. Closing hands here. So we this is the preview, okay? We give this to the players and then we work with them. Some, I don't know the goalkeeper, some, most of them they prefer to see like I said before, the from attack one for to until the attack last attack. But sometimes they want to see only one player, or this guy, or that. Normally, in offense, players don't ask for goalkeepers. And sometimes we give them the wings, from the shooting strong wings, or the 7 meters. And in 7 meters, we give them the sequence also. The first goes there, and the second goes there, and the third goes there. And the, not all the shoots from one guy aleatory. So this is it works pretty well. This is a pretty good help for this kind of communication, for this kind of cooperation, and it saves a lot of time. It's showing the players the before the match what you want to do. Okay, if you have it's any
no.
Okay, I can say a joke that Dragon. Okay, and if they don't work, okay, forget it. You have to do all the work and do it before, and you need more than 1 meeting. Okay? We need 2 or 3 meetings, and we do one maybe with the goalkeepers, so maybe one with the defense, and maybe one with the offense. But if they cooperate and they are motivated and they are attracted to this kind of thing, okay, this is I think a good tool to work with the with this situation. So of course I can attach all the things here, so game attachments like statistics, okay, like video clips, meetings that we add before for each match, okay, and the event attachment I can send it here also, and we can add it here the okay the training planning, okay, regulations, information about teams, everything, okay, that goes maybe in Dropbox moment, okay. But we can add all the things here, okay? My model of play, the system of play, I choose the action that we can use in this moment for the open defense, for the close defense, for a fast break, and it's like this, okay? I don't know if you have any questions, but I would like to say thank you for your attention during is 35 minutes.
Yes.
The player, okay, you have a confirmation he received.
Yeah.
You have a confirmation he watched the video?
Yes.
Or?
Yes.
That's very good. That's very good.
And okay, of course, I said two or three times it's about responsibility also, because okay, and you are going to notice if they are lying. Okay, you put some different video clip there.
Yeah, of course.
Okay,
yeah.
And you see if they okay. You see the shooter, you see, oh, I saw it very well, it's good shooter, it's not a shooter, it's a different shooter. Okay, so you can manage like this, okay, you have to do some tricks sometimes, but at the same time, it's when they perform, they go to the gym, and we have the physical condition with them, but if he do it for himself, he has to perform input what he has done. I'm sorry. But what's happening? If he's inputting, making 10 push-ups or 10 squats with 100 kilos, after we see nothing about this, we know. Then will you can use this? What do you think?
I like this talk about the serial of shoot that the goalkeeper gets. I like also personally to get it one by one, like it in the game, because players like sometimes to shoot first shoot to some place. And then I do it some statistic that if he score, will it change the second shoot, or if he miss, what he doing, if he shoot again or not. So I very like this system of the center of the shoot.
And sometimes it's not only about the final shoot, also. It's not about the last 2 seconds, it's the path, if he receives the ball from the wing or from the playmaker, and if he goes wide or he's going short.
Do you have the same problem as me to find a balance, how much they receive, how much you should give them?
Yes.
For me, that's a big problem.
Yes, to me.
I think I want to see, they have to see that data, and then they go. Sometimes. They do. Actually, they do, really. They fall asleep sometimes.
Yes.
It's a match.
That's what at the beginning with this season with this team. It's not. It's, we have maybe 4 or 5 professional players, and the others are amateur players.
Yes.
So what we have this at this moment. So at the beginning. Every day I share files with this and this, okay, your information, your squad chat, your this player, what you have done in this match, it was too much, okay, they didn't see it, so we have to manage, okay, and it's more work for us.
Yeah.
Because you have to filter what you
absolutely.
Are going to give them.
Yeah.
So, and it's like when you're cutting the match, and I forgot to say about this, because our own match, we have it cut at the end of the match. Because we use an app, it's XPS Tags. And I have one guy in the stands that he is cutting, and that I synchronize the times with the cuts, and I have my match all cut. Okay, we have to work with the other team's match after that. But this is was like we are working. With the tails things, so we have all the old match and we cut it, and yes, it's like that. We have this match, and it's about 20 minutes match of cuts. Okay, I can send it to the players.
if one player wants to see all the match, I can send it. And they ask sometimes about this. I want to see all the match. But I don't send 1 hour and 15 match. I send all the cat sequence, the clip sequence. So they can see the match in 20 minutes, 30 minutes, no more than this. Okay? So this is time saving, I think. But for us, we have to look with good eyes what's important and what's going to use in next week to show them. Because if you are going to give too much, it's like a TV program. Okay, they change. Okay, next. And after they don't see that.
You have to know who you're working with.
Yes. We were tired at this morning, but we are good conversations about knowing the players. It's very important.
Can I jump?
Okay.